mashes inside of the ice cream for you. All right, now here comes the loud part. I'm going to chop up the toppings. It's probably going to be one of the freshest ice cream that you get because it is not only made in front of you, but also we use all fresh fruits and all fresh toppings. So now I'm just going to lay the ice cream flat so that I'm able to roll it into perfect spirals for you. Before I add the toppings. And thank you so much for joining Roll Ice Cream.